Hey guys, it's Kendall the Scientist, and today we will be reading another National Geographic Kids book for pre-readers. It is called Hot Bunny by Susan B. Neuman. Okay, Hot Bunny. In the forest, a bunny can see many things. Hop, hop, hop. Big trees stand tall. Others lie down. There are leaves and ferns. There are tiny flowers. Hop, hop, hop. Deer dance through the woods. Squirrels scamper. Bugs are busy. Snakes slither. Wild turkeys trot. Bunnies hop by ponds, streams, and waterfalls in the forest. Hop, hop, hop. Thank you guys so much for watching me read this National Geographic Kids book, Hot Bunny, by Susan B. Neuman. If you want to see more National Geographic books, just click on the link below. I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Hey guys, it's Kendall the Scientist, and today we're going to be reading another National Geographic Kids book for pre-readers. It is called Hop Bunny by Season. Why do I keep saying season?